So I'm joined here today for this episode of The Vote by Fran Alonso, who's new manager of Lewes FC Women, and Karen Dobres from Lewes FC Women as well, and the Equality FC team. So welcome to this episode of The Vote. Fran, a new manager. How's it feel to be manager of Lewes FC Women?
I feel very proud. It's an amazing project, what we got in there. And you mentioned as well, there is also a big message that the club wants to send to the world. It's the message of equality. So we got the same playing budget than the women, than the men. And we play in the same pitch. And that for me was very important and one of the reasons I wanted to come. But yeah, so far it's been amazing. The community is very involved. Yesterday was our first home game together and the atmosphere is very nice.
And there's still a lot to do in this season because you've got 7 games left, so you can really make a big impact even in this season. And then obviously we've got next season to look forward to as well, where the sky's the limit. I guess it's the Women's Super League's really the aim for you.
Yeah, well, this season, the only thing we care about is about getting better at playing football.
Yeah.
We want to learn our style, get better and better at it. We don't have the pressure of relegation because we won't get relegated this season.
Yeah.
And then this weekend, for example, we are in the FA Cup, and there is a little bit more about winning. We want to win and we want to get as high as possible in the FA Cup. But in the league games left, we just want to play good football. Of course, we want to win as well because every time we win, the message we send is reinforced.
Yeah. Karen, your thoughts on the new signing?
Fran?
Yeah, Fran.
I think Fran is almost like a life coach, not just a football coach, because he's so motivational and inspired. And you think the thing is, Fran, I hope you don't mind me saying in front of you, but his heart is really with women's football and equality. And that's exactly what we need at Lewes, because we're really promoting the equality message and wanting to progress the women's game. So someone like this is amazing for us, also because he has all this experience with top coaches and top managers in the Premier League, etc. So, I mean, yeah, we couldn't be happier than with Fran. Yeah.
Great. And I think you've come at the right time in the development of women's football in England. We've got the Super League now, the Championship, which I think will have relegation for next season as well. So that means there's leagues below the Championship, which is that right, in the women's game?
So
there's more teams coming through then, more women's teams.
Yeah, we are in the second tier. Yeah. There is the difference with the main game is we got 11 teams in the first tier, 11 teams in the second tier.
Yeah.
But I mean, if you put both together, it would be almost like one division. Obviously, first tier are professional, full-time professional. Second tier, you got both. Yeah. Some teams are semi-professional, some are professional. Yeah. We got Manchester United and Spurs in our league. In our same division, and then you got the National League, tier third and tier fourth, which is non-contracted players. The best teams from tier three, the two best teams, they would be.
We'll go through from next season.
To next season, yeah.
Great. And what do you think you're going to be doing differently for Lewes FC Women? What's going to be your tactics going to be?
We like to play good, attractive football. We always say, you know, I believe football is an art and need to be played beautifully. We got so much passion from our community that come there every game. We want them to feel proud of the team. We want them to come every single Sunday and support the team like they did yesterday, even in bigger numbers. So when you recognize yourself in the way your team play, you are more passionate and you always want to be there. So this is what we want to do. We want to create a playing style that everyone is passionate about, which is attractive and effective. Of course, we want to be winning football games. So that's the goal. It's possession based, if you want to call it like that. It's positional play, very comfortable in possession, and you know, using our tactical concepts to create as many goal scoring opportunities as possible.
Yeah.
That's the plan.